I'm alive. It's your girl Abola Randy. Here to give you a freestyle on Kwame Uju, Heaven. Enjoy yourself. I just even better than you. I'm so proud, I don't feel bad about the things that I do. And I know that you know that I'm new. And for all of sin and falling short is the glory. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Hey, I know I should have stayed right here, but I was selfish, I thought I had a great idea. I'm pleading, forgive me, cause I fear I'ma go to hell. You know that I'm trying, you know that I'm trying. I wanna be holy to you. I know you know I don't deserve heaven, but Lord, I need a very holy ending for my soul. For my soul. Suppose I never die today and I'll speak out. Supposing if I die today and I don't. Will I go to heaven? Heaven. And will I go to heaven? Heaven. Lord have mercy. I barely go to church. I barely say my prayers. I'm always having fun. I'm working for the faith. The world is changing. The world is changing. And nobody have no time to win you, so but everybody wanna have a brand new phone, yeah. We spend more time on the internet and we spend a very little time with a Bible. When I think of this, I cry, cause I know one day we will die. On and on and on and on. I know you know I don't deserve heaven, but Lord, I need a very holy ending for my soul. For my soul. If I die today and I don't speak up, supposing if I die, I die, I die, I die, and will I go to heaven? Ooh, heaven. And will I go to heaven? Heaven. Or will I go to heaven? Heaven. Lord have mercy. It is appointed for a man to die once, and after death it's judgment. And I believe no one is perfect, but all we have to learn to do is to ask for forgiveness. Thank you.